Basketball season is well underway.
Yeah, Emily Deem joins us live from Bayport High School with more. Hi, Em.
Good morning, Rachel and Pete. Hi, everybody. We're hanging with the Pirates this morning. We have the boys basketball team out here at Bayport with us. I have Coach Nate Rickle, who is here with me, and one key player we're going to be talking to in just a minute. Coach Rickle, good morning to you.
Morning.
Thank you so much for being with us. We got to talk about your season, 11-2 so far. Tell us how it's been going so far this season.
It's been going really well. We started off at Appleton West with our first game of the year. We lost, and then we won three in a row, and then lost a tough game at Pulaski. In the last minute, we had a chance to take the lead a couple different times, and just didn't take advantage of it. And then I think we've won eight in a row since then, so yeah. Things have been going really well.
We got some video of your guys playing right now at one game, and we're talking about 14 guys out here. Seven are seniors, seven are juniors. How has the flow been going with the guys?
It's been fine. I think at the beginning it was a little more difficult, and not just from, they get along well and everything, and our seniors have done a great job of making the other guys feel welcome, and we're really coming together as a team.
Tell me about your next game coming up.
We have Southwest, I believe, coming up. We have kind of a long layoff from the 13th to the 24th. It's kind of an odd schedule, kind of like the version of the NFL's bye week. So we're giving a couple days off here because they've got finals the next couple of days. So we're looking at Southwest next Tuesday, and then Ashwaubenon that Friday, and then Pulaski the next Tuesday. So looking forward to that.
Yeah. Well, let's talk to Joey Calwerts, point guard and senior for this team. Joey, let's talk about your stats really quick. I know we have a graphic we want to bring up. Games so far this year, 11. Talk about points per game, 7 points per game. Total points a season, 77. You got to be pretty proud of those numbers.
Yeah, I am, and I credit that all to my teammates. They give me the ball when I'm open, and they know my strengths and weaknesses. So it's if they weren't on the court, I wouldn't be getting those numbers.
Joey, we're talking about new guys on the team this year, about six new guys. You were talking about the start. It was kind of slow. Tell me about that.
Yeah, a lot of guys had to fill different roles for this team, but the seniors helped them gel together. And if it wasn't for that senior leadership that we had with so many guys on our team, then that wouldn't have been easier for those guys, those juniors, to fit in those roles.
And let's talk about a couple teams you're thinking are pretty tough this year, rivals. Tell me about that.
Yeah, DePere and Pulaski are always rivals for us. Whenever we play them, wherever we play them, it's going to be a good game. Each team is going to bring their best effort, and it's just whoever comes out with the wins has got the advantage there.
Senior going to college too?
Yeah, I'm thinking about going to Eau Claire right now. If I go there, I'm going to play basketball and study business administration, so I'm excited about that.
Joey, best of luck to you. Coach Rickle, thanks so much for being with us. You guys, will send it back to you.